They'll let us make craters. Hey, Hustler Kid, I didn't know you wrestled.
I don't. I'm pre-management. Besides, my research tells me that kids who wrestle trade the most for contraband snacks. Which reminds me, wanna buy a winner there?
All right, all the kindergarten performers on the bus first. Bon voyage.
TJ.
Transport.
Hey, why don't you come with?
Military camps
gotta be a blast.
Griswold, you maggot, get your fatty over here.
No. Thanks, Gus, but I think I'll stick it out at home this summer.
Okay, but you don't know what you're missing. Hi, Captain Bragg.
I don't like you, Griswold. I am not your friend. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir. Not looking for friendship, sir.
Good luck, Gus. You're gonna need it. Man, this summer's gonna walk.
One is the loneliest number that you ever do. Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one.
And so the summer season officially begins with kids all over the country rushing off to camp. In other news, the National No Recess Movement has hit a serious stumbling block with the disappearance of its leader, former Secretary of Education Filium Benedict. Benedict, who was fired by the president 2 years ago for his extremist views, has recently been...
No recess? What a bunch of hogwash.
Morning, Mom. Morning, Dad.
Are you just getting up now? Geez, you're sleeping away your whole vacation.
Yes, honey. Why don't you go play with your friends?
What friends? The ones who abandoned me and went to camp?
Now, TJ, I know there are other boys around this summer. Mrs. Ween said Randall is available. Do you want me to make a play date?
A play date? Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. Bye, teacher.
Now, Becky, be nice to your little brother. He's feeling a little S.A.D. right now.
I can spell, Mom.
Well, unlike some kids, I gotta get to work. Mr. Walsh says if I can master the Batman 2000, I'll be assistant manager by the end of the summer. And you know what that means? I'll get to drive the Floppy Burger truck.